Sir, His Excellency Mr. Hamid Karzai, President of the Islamic Republic of Afghanistan.
Good pleasure and the honor is mine, Mr. President. Thank you for receiving me. Thanks for the excellent ceremony this morning.
Dr. Security Advisor. Sri S.K. Rama, Special Envoy to Prime Minister. Sri Rahul Gandhi, Member of Parliament, Lok Sabha. Sri Francisco Saipina, Member of Parliament, Lok Sabha. Shrimati Amita Paul, Secretary to the President. Shri Ranjan Mithai, Foreign Secretary, Ministry of External Affairs. Shri Sudhir Vyas, Secretary, Ministry of External Affairs. Shri S.K. Tripathi, Secretary, Cabinet Secretary. Shri Suresh K. Goyal, Director General, Indian Council for Cultural Relations, Ministry of External Affairs. Shri Rajiv K. Bhatia, Director General, Indian Council of World Affairs, Ministry of External Affairs. Shri Gautam Mukhopadhyay, Ambassador of India to Afghanistan. Shri Y.K. Sinha, Additional Secretary, Ministry of External Affairs. Dr. Gautam Sengupta, Director General, Archaeological Survey of India, Ministry of Culture. Professor Najib Jung, Vice Chancellor, Jamia Millia, Islamia University. Shri C.S. Verma, Chairman, Steel Authority of India. Shri A.P. Chaudhary, Chairman and Managing Director, Rashtriya Ispat Nigam Limited. Shri I.P. Khosla, former Ambassador. Shri Vivek Arju, former Ambassador. Shri Sandeep Jajodia, Vice Chairman and Managing Director, Monet Ispat Limited. Shri Arjun Gupta, Chairman and Managing Director, Water and Power Consultancy Services, India Limited. Shri Tarun Das, Chief Mentor, Competition of India Industries. Shri Sayyid Sahib Bhati, Member, Indian Afghanistan Culture Foundation. Shri Anand K. Sahai, Member, India Afghanistan Culture Foundation. Professor Radha Kumar, Director, Delhi Policy Group. Shri Syed Akhmuddin, Joint Secretary, Ministry of External Affairs. Dr. Thomas Matthew, Joint Secretary to the President. Shri Venu Rajamani, Press Secretary to the President. Shrimati Gayatri Isa Kumar, Joint Secretary, Controller Secretary. Dr. Mohsin Ali, Secretary to the President. Captain Suresh Prakash Kumar,